Could
I got
be 45.
14:36 or something like that.
That's your PB? But the world record?
Nah.
What?
They're like all the health that they have is not the same.
Yeah, and what about it?
Like, because normally it's one with more health and same.
No, no, normally they all different. Look.
What the fuck?
I know you are blind, but.
Vivi una mentira mal, chabón, eh?
I know you are blind, but. This is too much, man.
¿Qué carajo? We need to stop doing drugs.
Yeah, actually doing drugs right now, so.
Kinda.
Like, why are you boiling grass? That's actually a drug.
Yeah! If you think that, yes. Kinda. But this is the same letter T, actually. You take coffee, so you drink coffee, that's drugs too.
Yeah, everything's a drug.
Yeah, this game too. But it's not that hard than League.
Oh my god.
Yeah, League is all my problems. Like, probably League doesn't exist.
Yeah,
actually,
you're blaming League for being a loser, oh my god.
Yeah, I know. You don't blame League because you accept that you're a loser. So,
oh my god.
Salí Dorito y hablamos, porque estaba en online. ¡Y los puntos! Por favor.
What was your pro time, Freezer? Oh, so this is good. Like, if you get something similar to your PB, this is really good. Well, hello, Six.
Yo, it's Canadian, dude.
Yes.
Oh my god. And Tio's gonna come back and say the same, actually.
Most definitely.
I mean, I just kind of expect him to, you know?
Yeah.
Because if he didn't, it wouldn't be funny.
Ooh, this style point.
Come on.
Not just the same. Yeah, he rolled the 4, unlucky.
Did you raise Deadless in the freezer, or do you, or have you not raised yet?
Why don't we all forward to a race?
Ooh.
I think a race between me, Renk, and Zisk would actually be really cool. Because Renk is as good as us, even though his PB sucks.
Yeah, Zisk, and I can definitely flounder a lot more than what I did.
Yeah, and your PB is good.
Yeah, I was pretty lucky, honestly. Like, I got PB on easy and normal while doing 100% run. I got kind of lucky.
Yeah, no, exactly. I believe us three are on a really similar level.
Yeah.
Oh.
RIP.
That for me is a reset.
Yeah, because you're a
oh my god.
For you, everything's a reset.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, they spawned on. Oh, death spawned on the wrong side. I guess I'll reset.
No, if I die, for me it's like totally reset. Oh,
dude.
For me it's okay.
My health dropped from 50 to 49. I might as well reset.
No. Just only if it's like under 25. I need to reset.
Oh my gosh.
Like,
dude,
really?
Poor man, he's almost dying.
Don't even.
I don't want to keep suffering.
Yeah, but almost dying is not as bad as dying.
Did you try to almost die?
Yeah, don't be dying.
Don't die, it's not good. People die from that.
Just don't die, forehead.
People die from death, actually, yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good tip for life, actually. Just don't die.
Don't die. That's going for code. For code. So, no, if I die, I really need to reset. It's like, I don't think that it's worth it. Just keep trying.
Yeah, of course, if you die, you reset.
I mean, I'll reset on, like, the first fight if I lose, like, 5 seconds just on the first fight. That's
yeah.
Yeah, I'm talking seriously, guys. If you don't like that, it's okay. You can do your own rounds. And
but you're resetting over small things, even though there's like
yeah, I need perfection.
No, you don't. You need sub 14.
Yeah, you need practice because
I need my perfection.
You need practice because
Tio,
then
Tio.
Yeah.
Do ILs.
Well,
because your resetting is basically saying that you're not doing the semifinals, you're not playing the harder fights. You're playing
yeah,
all the
I
easier
know,
stuff.
But like,
so when you have a good run for your standards, you'll reach the final levels and actually choke it. So
yeah,
you have
yeah,
to
so
practice
like,
those runs as well.
You
like,
need
what's
to handle
the point?
The nerves. Yeah.
Yeah,
exactly.
But I'm not gonna like I'm gonna stop the timer and I'm gonna do the fights, but without timer because it doesn't have any. Like,
well, you might as well continue the timer.
But I'm not like tryharding. Like, if I can do a very good.
You're not tryharding, but all you want is perfection. So yeah.
Why
no,
don't you
if
just
I don't have a good run, and it's like
man.
I'm gonna do the finals fights just for practice. But I'm gonna go so tryhard. Just I want to know how is it. Have the attitude
right.
To not fight. I don't know. I just have 4 days doing runs, so.
I guess.
That's why you shouldn't reset, like, so easily.
No. Reset is
Like, you should complete runs, because if you don't complete runs, you'll never practice, like, the later fights.
Yeah, I mean, you're resetting. I will say that you can reset whenever you want if you do ILs, because then at least you play death in the semifinals a lot more in round
yes,
four.
Yes, because death is based, like, pretty much the... Death and tech team may be the levels where you have to practice
the most.
Well, tech
team is not, like... I don't know. I need to be lucky. If I'm lucky in that...
No.
That part.
No, it's not luck. You, like... Luck, you don't yeah. you don't usually die to the tech team, but you can lose a lot of time, so you need
you,
to...
You lose.
But that's luck. Why you need to handle the fight well.
Yeah, I know.
Tech team is not luck. Tech team is handling well, so they don't heal.
Yeah, but if... Like that,
you know what?
That's... It's bug.
Luck
but then,
and
but
skill?
But then look at him. Look at him handle it well, and they don't
yeah,
heal.
But he's doing well.
Yeah,
I'll tell you this, Tio. Luck and skill can get you an 11:30 time. Just skill
yeah,
with horrible luck can get you a 12-minute time.
I know
so
I'm trash.
Don't worry. Don't worry about the luck.
6 years and I'm gold. I'm trash. I'm totally agree with that.
We're all trash.
Yeah, but I'm more trash than you.
That's one
like
way
you
to
have...
see it.
Huh?
Thank you.
That's one way
what?
To see it.
Yeah. We're all trash. I'm just more trash than you.
Good one. Yeah.
But yeah, the thing is, this game is a bit of luck for like the spawns and like if you take tech team, it's like it's pretty much luck if the AI decides to run away and heal. But
yeah.
you can manage that RNG with skill.
I know, like it's skill. I'm not doing that. It's like it's both things, like luck and skill. If you have luck, you can do better things. And
but yeah, so
I know
that,
like,
that's why
you do it better. Like better.
That's
fights,
why you should like reset
fights,
so often. Like that's why you shouldn't reset so often, because
know,
you can practice a lot.
Game because fuck it.
That's like, a really good dozer, man. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Like, today we were... I was watching Six do the IL for the first Dozerman fight. And, like, we were watching what was the difference in time between getting the good spawn and getting the bad spawn, and it was, like, 2 seconds of difference. Like,
yeah.
having a good spawn, it was just 2 seconds
yeah,
better.
Yeah, 2 seconds, it's that... Like, that's 2 seconds is why you have the world record.
Yeah, I did some IL today
but...
on my... I practiced past
well,
death
that,
a bit.
That doesn't affect
and...
you, it affects me. Like,
yeah, but I'm just saying that 2 seconds is the difference about the world record and you.
Yeah, like, maybe I actually care about getting the good spawn, but you don't.
Yeah. I just want...
That...
I don't know.
I mean, Tio, I know what you're saying, and I actually kind of agree, but... I'm just saying.
I know.
Don't
I know
be
that
resetting.
I'm not doing well because I know. Just it's.
I mean, he's not even telling you to not reset. He's telling you like if you're going to reset, just do the random the fights on their own.
I know.
Easily.
I know it, but
practice them somehow. if you want to reset, do
this?
So. But practice the fights.
I'm gonna end this debate by just saying, just be better.
Get good, kid.
Get good, kid.
Yeah. Just be better.
Get that guy's
Deadlift. I did some ILs today on like first replicant on easy, like replicant one on easy with rank at VC, and we basically established that your IL in replicant is basically task level. Like it cannot be
really
done.
Like you couldn't beat 9 seconds.
I couldn't
no.
even do 9 seconds.
The very first time.
Oh wow.
The very first time he got like the perfect start, and I thought, oh, that has to be 9, and it was a 10. And I was like, where does Deadlift get one more second? How
the The thing is, I did like to kill him. I did a W kick, but I could have just done an S kick. That's where I lost time to your IL. That's the only way
I used like an S kick.
Yeah, to finish him up, but. To do that, you need to have to land every like a punch and kick. On him.
I mean, it's
get
precise.
Him, like,
but
yeah,
I don't know how like that might be 9 seconds point 8-5 or something like that.
Yeah, something like that.
Like, in order to get an 8, you have to save literally an entire second.
Yes, that's why an 8, it's not possible, Leon.
Okay. Well, you say that, but...
I'm pretty sure it's not. Like, it's literally probably... one enemy.
Have you tried using the E move? That does a lot
okay,
of damage.
Maybe with that, but I'm not even sure with that.
It won't,
maybe,
I mean, it
that,
won't be
actually,
faster.
Actually, that could work, because it you're not going to use
faster.
All the batteries.
Yeah.
It won't be faster oh. RTA, but it
Dang.
Might be faster in-game time.
Immediate.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, it's right, but I just realized that he has batteries. It's electric, man. And,
were you wondering oh, why you yeah. can W kick sometimes and not others?
Oh man.
Oh, there's got Finesse, and that's a sub 45. Let's
Dang,
go.
Dude. He did better than my first. I said 46 is a good time to beat, and he beat it by almost.